Did you know that you could get free music on the internet that isn't from LimeWire? Hi, I'm Dan Afonso, and this is how to get free music on the internet safely. The first thing you have to understand about getting music on the internet is it's everywhere, and everyone's using a lot of different formats and whatnot. So the trick to getting it safely is to avoid anything that isn't music getting on your machine. And to do that, we're going to show you a couple tricks. The first one I like is, let's look at what they want you to download. Now this is a friend's page, and what he has on here is a bunch of songs that he recorded, and they're all available on MP3 format. Now, how you can tell that what you're going to get is actually what you want is you want to right click on it and go to properties, or look at the link down here, but you'll see that it ends in MP3. MP3 has nothing on it that can be executed on your machine, assuming the software works correctly. And when you download it, in this case, I'll right click and save it. It's just gonna come in and you're gonna get music for free. And this is even licensed, so I can do this, which is great. Another option for getting music on the net is to grab streaming radio. Now, streaming music means you don't get the actual bit of music. What you're doing is, instead of getting this discrete bit of music, you are tapping into what is effectively just this wave of it coming by, and it's ephemeral. It goes away. There's no legal way to save it, I suppose. But when you tap into it, there's nothing downloaded to your machine that can cause harm for the most part, because it's all done via media player or some sort of flash player, which isn't going to do any harm. Some sites such as Beirut Nights, Lebanon Radio, it's pretty good. There's a ton of these streaming sites that you can get to from any Google search and do it. And all you'd end up doing here is pop up music server, pick your speed, no slideshow, sounds good. Pop it up, and boom. It's just using Windows Media Player's embedded component to play music. If I had speakers, I'd probably be enjoying some nice dance music right now. I'm Dan Afonso, and this is how to safely get free music on the internet.